All offense to the, an absolute good thing, so that no registered lobbyist can curry favor with members of my administration based on how much they can spend on a fancy dinner. I'll make our government open and transparent, so that anyone can ensure that our business is the people's business. And Justice Louis Brandeis once said, sunlight is the greatest disinfectant. And as president, I'm going to make it possible for congressmen or lobbyists to slip pork barrel projects or corporate welfare in the laws when no one's looking, because when I'm president, meetings where laws are written will be more open to the public, no more secrecy. That's the commitment I make to you as president. No more secrecy.
When there's a bill that ends up on my desk as president, you, the public, will have 5 days to look online and find out what's in it before I sign it. So that you know what your government's doing.
The gentleman's had his 30 years to put this bill together. And the House is going to spend a whopping 5 hours debating the most profound piece of legislation to come to this floor in 100 years. And the chairman has the audacity to drop a 300-plus page amendment in the hopper at 3:09 a.m. this morning. And so I would ask my colleagues, don't you think the American people expect us to understand what's in this bill before we vote on it?
Whether your representative is actually representing you.